Hello, this is a quick video to show how to bend an object in Blender. In this tutorial, I will bend the cylinder. We can go to Add and Mesh. We can choose Cylinder. And then we can go to the Add Cylinder setting. We can adjust the cylinder. I will use 60 in vertices. I keep it in 1 in radius. I will use 10 in depth. Now make sure that we have enough subdivision for the cylinder. So we can go to Add Mode and we can use Loop Cut and add the subdivision and click and drag to increase it or enter. I will use 30. Now we can go back to Object Mode and then make sure that we snap the object and then go to Modifier Properties and add the modifier. Go to Deform, we can choose Simple Deform. In Simple Deform modifier, we can choose Bend, and then we can adjust the angle. We can adjust it to negative, or we can adjust it to positive. I will use 90 degree. And then we can control the bending axis. We can bend around X axis, or around Y axis, or around Z axis. It doesn't work for Z-axis in this case. I will keep it in X. Furthermore, we can set the origin. For example, we can add an empty and I will choose plane axis. Plane axis is added at the center. We can switch to X-ray mode to stay. Now I select the object again and go to origin and set empty. And then I switch the view angle to front, and then if we snatch the empty and move it, we can adjust the bending positioning. For example, I move it to negative 5, so it bend in 90 degrees. So I select the object again, we can control the bending angle to 360 degrees. I go back to 90 degrees. So this is how we can bend an object in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CJ Yan. See you in the next video. Bye bye.